Okay, so here we are. I have swords from my inventory, so get my big guy's gun come out. Actually, I could use more ammo on my handgun, but I don't think that's the case if you're going insane. I'm expecting like a huge boss battle here. Shit. All right. I'm gonna throw everything back. Cause there's stuff, still more stuff to do. Damn it, I thought it was gonna be like all the battle and glory, like you're supposed to just, yeah, fuck it. What's nice to know that I have all these ready. Herb goes back. I'll take a shotgun. I don't need this one right now. So I'm gonna go to my usual setup, which is where's that remote bomb? Okay. That looks pretty good. What do you guys think? Wait, what? Here. Oh boy.
Die.
I really don't want to die.
Fuck.
Oh shit. So this is what she meant. Alright. Trusty shotgun. Trusty shotgun. Don't fail me now. Shit, my gun in circles. Oh shit! No time for that. Time for that. Oh shit. Oh boy. Shit. Not a good time to reloading. Okay. This calls for some strategy, man. So, I think I make out of here alive with just these.
Fuck.
we don't. Oh shit.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, that was way too much damage.
Stop twitching. It's not gonna help anyone. Alright, not gonna go that way yet.
I just panicked and run last time.
Oh no, you don't. No! Shit.
Alright. Ideally, I'd like to get both of you, but I can't.
Stop jumping!
It's not a good spot to use my knife, but we will have to use it if that's what it takes.
Take that light.
New plan. New fucking plan. God, I don't die.
I have nothing left.
I'm fucked. I'm so fucked.
Stop cock blocking me.
Oh my god, I know how to get out that, but I'm gonna.
This.
All was I just supposed to just climb up? That'd be really terrific. Oh my god. What the? Fuck me. Thank you for the legs. Damn it. So that was a mistake. This one's bigger. Oh shit. Burn the fuel. She got ammo. Some first aid. All of them really helpful. It's much easier to handle than two. Is that it? Holy fuck. Alright, now I can climb up, right? That's something. Screw you. Damn it, Lucas. Machine gun ammo. That would've been really, really helpful a long, long time ago. No ammo. Great. Might have to do that again, just see if I can escape it. Oh, grandma's on the loose. Okay. Grandma's on the loose, guys. What are you laughing at? Locked. 001. So, okay. So I'm getting the Eveline is grandma. For some reason. Oh boy. I hope there's like a save point over here or something. The phone's gonna ring. Of course not. Where's Lucas anyways?
This is your fault.
Nope, it's definitely not my fault. This? Because you're affected, that's why. You don't think you block everything with your arm, it's gonna, you know. Let's check the bathroom. Bathroom has nothing. Sure. Well, let me see what do you want?
Ethan, it's okay.
Oh, come.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
I don't really want to find my wife again. I'm just saying. To be. Wait, can I just walk out? Wait, there used to be a safe place up there, right? I'm gonna go up there, I'm gonna save. Wait, where's my safe spot? There's an attic.
Ethan, help me.
I'd love to help, but I don't know where you are. I'd love to help. I really would. Is that an event trigger I can go through here now? No.
Where the fuck are you?
That's what I want to know. Guess I'm supposed to go back downstairs. God, the poor bakers. Bastard. Come back here.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't need your pity.
Did I take any damage? Okay. Kill Evelyn with the neurotoxin. Okay. trapped? Okay. That's when the woman is on her period. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Stay away! No, you don't!
What?
Stay
back. What the hell? Okay, so. It's like a shot. I'm blocking her shockwave. Oh shit! You're gonna get it. Oh my god, see? Don't have anything to fight you with. All right. What was I gonna do? I have nothing. All right. So we're gonna manage some items, then we're gonna come back to this. One second, guys. All right, guys. I think we're ready to go. This is possibly the last episode there is. Let's do it!
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
I'm ready to do this. Are you? Where am I supposed to shoot her? In her eyes or something? She has something powerful? Oh, Jesus, man. Right? Was that the end? Was that the end? Because that'd be anticlimactic. Holy fuck!
Just a little boy.
Can I move?
shit. Now? Can I move? Get the fuck up.
Use it!
Use what? What is this gun? You should give me this in the first place. So was that the end? This has to be the end. It just has to be. Ugh. That was... And who are you? Oh, you Redfield. Ah, Chris.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Waiting for me to finish the series, that's how. Look at that thing. It's like a whole forest by itself.
Ethan?
At least you got Mia.
You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Yes, you did. So I guess if you give the... I have to look it up, like, what if you give the serum to Zoe, what would happen, but...
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Wow, so that was the end. I don't know if you got a good ending or not, but we'll keep going. Wait, hold on. There's something more. Oh, it's just the credits. Well, that's a nice way to roll the credits, I guess. I guess they're trying to make like a more realism here, so probably not gonna come a lot on this on the thing here. I want the ending here.
They locked me up and took my soul.
Is that Mia? This has to be Mia. There's a giant mantis there. This feels like completely different game from all the Resident Evil I've played. It could be like a game just by itself, you know? Okay, so that was the end. I'm gonna click through. Can I click through this and see what I got? I'm probably just gonna run the credits roll. So for once, I'm not commenting. Let me see if I can skip through it. Nope, definitely can skip through it. So, I don't know if there's any more secrets to find. Damn, these guys. I feel like I just play through a movie. This could be very, very well into a movie. It's like with any movie, you want to sit until the end because there might not be like some kind of footage at the end. Oh, five guys on Chris Redfield. Oh. Right, come on.
Guess I won't do it. Skip a movie. Yeah, nobody really gives a damn about these guys. Come on. So if you guys want to just skip through this, I'll maybe post like a shortcut so you can see what happened here. This is just like respect for the, I guess for the producers, I guess. But look at how many people put into work. Just for the one single game. So the name is Go Tell Aunt Rhody. I don't know if this is worth it, guys. I'm just gonna probably just skip it. All right. Okay. I think we're here then. Okay, that's it. That's all I'll take. More of these? Come on. Don't go Louisiana. Louisiana to June 25th. Is this actual newspaper? Okay, 11 hours, restart 15 time, missed everywhere. Destroy total. I guess it's one of those shaky dolls or something. Antique coins. I'm missing 6 more. Files obtained. 25 out of 32. Item box open. Okay. Weapon Albert will be added at one box. Secrets of Defense will be added to the box in the main game. Oh shit! Additional free content, Not a Hero, coming spring 2017. Oh, I guess we can wait for the thing to come back. Well, that's it for this. I didn't mean to drag it so long. I wonder what's continue. So, let me continue. Oh shit! No. So I guess if you start a new game, a madhouse will hit you with all we got. Oh my god. So I might do madhouse and see what happened. So until then, this is BK signing off. I'm so tired. See you guys next time.